Happening now, crews responding to an emergency landing, Denton Municipal Airport tonight. The FAA says the landing gear of a Cessna 182 locked up, and the pilot had to burn fuel for about an hour before landing the small plane on its belly. An instructor and student pilot were aboard, but no one, we're told, was hurt.